Hey son, I think you did a pretty good job fixing up that old Chevy Bel Air from the 1950s. I totes want to take a ride in it with you.
Aw, thanks, Mom. I've always wanted one of those old Chevys from the 1950s. I may be young, but my heart has a weakness for old classic cars.
Speaking of classic cars, I think Mr. Jackson across the street is trying to sell his old Trans Am. I think if you got that car and grew a mustache, you would attract some real pretty girls. Hee hee hee.
Maybe one day, I can attract the attention of Becky Lynch. She's my favorite female wrestler, you know.
Or maybe one day, if you're real lucky, Dolly Parton may ask you to give her a ride. Ha 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 ha!
Dolly Parton? Great Scott! You did a nice job scaring me, Deke, but your timing was a little off.
First off, nice classic car in the driveway. I like old vintage cars. Second off, it's you whose timing is off. But I managed to do my job. And that is scaring the living hell out of you. Ha 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 ha.
Well, you didn't manage to make me poop myself this time. I had a fruit taco for supper tonight.
Fruit taco? What is it with Mill and Niels these days? Eating lots of weird shit I've never even heard of.
Hey Deke, if you don't mind, can I ask you a question?
Sure, Janet. What is it you want to ask me?
Is it your job to go around snooping into people's windows just to scare the living heckaroony out of them?
Yes. Yes it is. I am a scary logo. And I have a reputation to keep.
Well, let me throw some words of wisdom at you that my high school softball coach used to give me when I was down and out.
And what words of wisdom were those?
Well, my high school softball coach would always tell our team, and I quote, "Loser! You're a loser! Are you feeling sorry for yourself? Well, you should be because you are dirt! You make me sick! You big baby! Baby wants a bottle! A big dirt bottle!"
Why are you yelling at me?
Oops. Sorry. Got a little out of control. Get a hold of yourself, Janet.
See what you did, Mom? You hurt the Deke logo's feelings.
But I didn't mean to.
That's it? I'm going home. I can't take it anymore.
Poor Deke. I feel so bad for him.
Sorry, Andrew. I just had some painful memories of my loud and boisterous softball coach. She was a former Marine Corps drill instructor. That's why she was always real hard on us.
Semper Fi. But do you think the Deke logo will return?
He'll be back, Andrew. He'll be back. That's the end.